Oh. Logris, you surprised me. What are you doing down here? I see my Jotun have failed at their orders. But did Padaxes send you? Lysander, perhaps? Tell me. Those fools have no idea what I'm capable of. which is obvious if you're all they sent to stop me. You will. I wonder, you've seen what this place is, yes? An entire city constructed to focus the power of a single spell. I have, of course, already cast the spell. Even now, my deathless servants rise from centuries of slumber. No, it is clear I cannot let you live. But answer me this, and I'll grant you a swift death. Which one sent you? Was it Padaxis or Lysander? The Dominus of the Onyx Tower and the Magister of the Rose Court allied together? Impossible! I can't challenge the power of both my rivals. Not until I have amassed the full army promised in the scroll. This isn't over, mortal. I promise you. Those fools have no idea. You act as though you're surprised to find me here. As if you weren't sent here to stop me, my pursuit. But you're too late. It is clear I cannot let you live. But answer me that. Fine. Whether you're an agent of the Rose Court or the Onyx Tower, you can take your secret to the grave. My spell commands untold legions. Soon, both of their houses will crumble. You, however, will not live to see their ruin. You
well now. Looks like a nice cut of meat just fell into our laps. Welcome to the Traveler's Camp, Dove. So, I don't want to think you've stumbled on our camp by accident. Go on, ask. Ask to join our merry number. I thought by the look of you that you might. I have a good feeling about you, but some feelings count less around here than they should. I'll send you to the camp's leader, Krill Garin. She'll get you on your way.
You're back. Glad to see you made it out of there alive. We felt the earth shake, and when you hadn't returned. But no matter. Our town is forever in your debt. Please, take this. It's not much, after all you've done, but we would like you to have it. Until later, then.
This is Dyden Hill Village.
Hello. Thank you. We'd normally... be better stocked. Our doors are always open.
Looking for a... that all?
The dust of the road rises to meet you, Wanderer. Welcome to Star Camp. Vingrim has appraised you and found you of worth. But there is another you must appease. Our guide. The anonymous Hierophant. Go to the Hierophant shrine in our camp and pray, as all travelers must. We have many freedoms and one chain. A traveler lives by his or her hands and guile. You must do the same. Trader Hayden sells items to supplement these skills if you need. May the wind be at your back.
You?
Trading done here. Always open for business when the road is your... Marketplace? Are you always looking to... make a bit of coin?
What prays before me? An eddy in the river of fate, a cacophony in the song of Armalore. Your presence is unnerving, but you have come and prayed and honored our creeds. You wish to make yourself a traveler? Then ask me for my portents. The price to admit you is great. It will take 3 treasures to balance the burden. First, there is a noble, Elfwig Grilrakas, staying in Dyden Hill. Steal his medallion. Then, in the nearby mission, claim the pall of the dead Saint Edrix. The last are Drog's toothpicks. We have contacted their owner, Gunnar Frode, to buy the items. But you will steal them instead. Yes, some final warnings. Elfwig Grilrakas is a fastidious man. He will not suffer an approach he can see. The pall of Edric lies in his tomb, which is under many eyes. Wait until none are near before you claim it. And last, Gunnar Frode is... shifty. He will not have the daggers on him or near him. Be warned.
The militia's store of potions has been used up. We lost our alchemist nearly a month ago. Now it's up to me to resupply reagents and brew the potions. Somehow.
Aye.
How in Mitharu's name can I get our biggest problem? So it's fire potions. Tinder twig and scarwood bark. They're out in Glendara Wood, but the wood's been far too dangerous for the likes of me. The militia can, sure. But a little My father's got the cough. He's taken to bed.
No, Grilricast, you'll never have to deal with one as base as you. Be gone! No, Grilricast, you'll never have to deal...
Hunter's Pit since